sun because.
Welcome to another episode of Hidden Knowledge. I thought we'd call it that today because there's just so much knowledge here that's not never been revealed. We'll call it Hidden Knowledge. I've conquered it again. There's another Nobel Prize here. In case you haven't seen my videos before, it seems like I'm the only one who's taken the path and along the way discovered everything and come to a final conclusion that we as flat earthers have to concede that this model is what has to be used to depict our realm. This is the flat earth. This is the world we live in. The magnetic field, the toroidal field we live in. There's a center earth vortex we do not see. It's higher up. It's there. It's like magic.
Very good, all right.
It's where the word magnetic fields come from. Magic, magnetic fields.
Right.
There's the tropic, the magnetic fields. Up, down here in reverse. This is our earth. There's the tropic zone. Magnetic fields pass down to the tropics. Up, out there and back down the tropics. Then up, back here. Positive. Weaken, weaken, negative, positive, weaken, weaken, negative, positive. That's how it works. That's our world.
That's the coolest fucking story I've ever heard in my entire life. That's insane. Can I hear it again?
Just like your guitar. The strings on a guitar. Because everything is based on frequencies. Our whole world survives on frequencies. Amplified out into our realm in holographic images, amplified in this vacuum. And there it is, the planets all down there, the notes playing their fine tunes. The sun is you strumming.
Holy shit, Hansel, haven't you been smoking peyote for 6 straight days? And couldn't some of this maybe be in your mind?
Music. All about music. Sacred Heart is something I found. Sacred Heart music. 4 columns that support Earth. Treble, alto, tenor, and bass.
Well, that explains everything.
The sun is here. It's daylight. You won't see anything happening over there. You don't see it. It's all slowly moving like this. Just don't see it. Till the sun passes over, then you start to see it. This is where science doesn't understand why electron, or other things they call them, just disappear and then later on reappear over here. It's only because the proton has moved off it. So there's it's a band, like a ring. Lord of the Rings, band. Band on the run.
What are you talking about?
This is where the Egyptians come in with their Bennu bird. The stork. Climb the stork. Climb the beanstalk. To get to the sacred place. Sacred place called Corpus Callosum. It takes us back to Jack and the Beanstalk playing the harp. The giant playing the harp.
What the hell are you talking about?
Because it's all about frequencies and it's all amplification. Amplified from a vacuum. They know all this. What else can I say?
Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard.